Actress Kamya Punjabi, a former Bigg Boss contestant, says she is interested in becoming a politician and put an end to harassment against women in the country. "I want to be in politics as I feel politics is not a bad career choice. It is one of the most challenging and hard-working career options, which not only tests one's strength but also the person's personality." Kamya, who has featured in shows like Parvarish and Be Intaha, said in a statement to INS. She added, "I want to bring harassment against women to an end. Women are born to live a greater life. I don't want to see anyone being a victim to their family, society or anyone. They need to live a life fearlessly." She wants to encourage women to fight for their rights. If she joins politics, she says she will make the environment so woman-friendly that people will think before harassing a woman. She is currently seen in the show Shakti Astitv Ke Ehsaas Ki.